Yep. Built factory, 100% touchscreen. All your applications will be right on there. No more computer. When I show that to the cops, they don't care about anything else. I want that.
Yeah.
Not just is it more convenient, but also everything is centralized.
So we want to make sure that our office, this gives us the ability to try to change that a little bit.
Are you able to fit the panels in the doors? Yep, they're being custom cut right now.
White you see on this car is it paint. It's a very thick 3M product, so you can buy for what we cost us to paint one car, we can decal four cars.
Really?
Wow. So, and then also if you get a scratch, you can pull off the entire decal, shrink wrap it, and again you save a lot
of
money.
So they're just basically black cars that we
basically black cars. So in fact my next car will be a silver car,
and we're gonna make the silver car completely black and white.
That's really cool.
So the concept behind that is, right now in the U.S. market, silver cars have the highest detail value. So if I decommission an entire car, I now have a silver car, I can put most of the back to market at a higher value.
And this car, since it's only going to be offered tomorrow, we're going to make that car.
If we decide to put it on, we'll be on after it's been
taken off. We're going to be on the design, so that all is real.
Do you think that's better than having a laptop?
Yeah,
laptop is more. Okay.
So when I get into a car like that,